He had a portable jump drive. Leaking evidence to put dear Mr. Lincoln behind bars forever. Not to worry. The drive's in Lil' Old Gobby's possession now.